हाय फ्रेंड्स, वी आर पोस्टिंग डेली वीडियोस अबाउट लेटेस्ट एग्जाम। सो गाइस, मैं एग्जाम से रिलेटेड अपडेट प्रोवाइड करता हूं। अगर आपको एग्जाम से रिलेटेड अपडेट चाहिए तो मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिएगा, बहुत ही शॉर्ट वीडियोस हैं। सो गाइस, वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। आज मैं बताने वाला हूँ APEM सेट 2020, सो जवाहरलाल नेहरू टेक्नोलॉजिकल यूनिवर्सिटी JNTU के APEM सेट एप्लीकेशन डेडलाइन हैज बीन एक्सटेंडेड टिल 20th में। सो गाइस, ये जो APEM सेट की जो एग्जाम की डेट है दैट इज एक्सटेंडेड टिल 20th में। अकॉर्डिंग टू द JNTU, APEM सेट 2020 एग्जाम एज पर द रिवाइज शेड्यूल विल बी कंडक्टेड फ्रॉम 27 जुलाई टू 31 जुलाई 2020। So you can check all the details on the official portal sche.ap.gov.in. Andhra Pradesh Engineering, Agriculture and Medical Common Entrance Test is also known as APEM SET, is a state level exam conducted by JNTU for admission to Agriculture, Engineering and Medical courses. The online application was made available from 29th Feb 2020. Through the exam, students are shortlisted for the admission to the BE, BSc, BTech, BVSc, AS, BFSc, Pharma D and B Pharmacy courses. So guys, you can check all the details on the official website, APEM SET. Now the exam is AP, jo AP Common Entrance Test exam date as AP EM set, API set, AP EDCS set and other exam dates वो मैं बता देता हूँ। APEM set revised date sheet 27 July to 31 July, APE set 2020-24 July 2020, API set 2020-25 July 2020, AP PGE CET 2020 August 2nd to 4th August 2020, AP ED set 5th August 2020, AP Law Set 2020, 6th August 2020 and AP PCET 2020, 7th August to 9th August. So this is the revised schedule and AP ISAT Andhra Pradesh Integrated Common Entrance Test application deadline has been extended until 20th May. State level MC and BC entrance exam AP ISAT and AP ESAT will be conducted from 25th July to 24th July respectively. So this is the update. You can check all the revised schedule and the revised exam date on the official website. And this is the update, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you.